There's an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant. Rode a giant falling hammer. Fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
You know this one, don't you?
It's Thamel, the giant stonemason. Is he a builder?
Come.
Okay. Feels like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father.
A Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
Tell me when! You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
The fate of the Valkyries.
Sounds pretty important.
That's putting it mildly, lad.
What do you know of them?
A fair question, and yet not one easily answered. I know more than most, but much of their history is veiled in secrecy. My own experience with the Valkyries ends with my imprisonment.
You are avoiding the question, Ed.
As I said, brother, it's complicated. I don't know why or how they've become such wretched creatures. Perhaps if we can free more of them.
You want us to fight more of those things?
The fate of the Valkyries, lad. A more worthy endeavor there is not.
It will be dangerous.
Well, that hasn't stopped you before, eh? That's the spirit.
I see something up there.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No. I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak and open realm travel to the land of the giants.
You don't know it?
Alas, no. But the serpent did mention that the giants had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Aye, but his hidden boat is very much in reach. The doors are beneath his temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Rune of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that chisel now, and that vault isn't going anywhere. Seems a shame to waste the boat.
We shall see, boy.
I know I saw something.
I saw it too.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kinda?
Very strange indeed.
Behind that magical lock.
Panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay, so the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
You ruined everything! Burn that fucking hammer! And now, everyone's gonna think I only got it, cause Magni's gone! It'll be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me! Oh, are you dumb? That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm gonna get to know you really well. You're gonna be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father! Whoops! I think I broke him! No! Stay back! This isn't over!
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way. Take the boat. Freya's isn't far.
Odin's eye is on you, brother, especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move, and if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never in a god. A god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there.
the serpent.
He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya!
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
Of course. There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridge Keeper's heart. And your son may survive.
Last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Helheim, of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave me be.
As you wish.
Thank you.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
All right, brother. Let's see what those blades can do. I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah? Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were leaving. Athena, dead giveaway.
Foreign magic. Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like. That's gotta be a family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son, my brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Well, we all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh? Say, what can I do to help? I can do things. When I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. I'll be keeping my eye on you. Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off. And I'm none the worse for wear.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Watching your back.
Say hi to the pimple clap for me when he's better.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Only you can survive this court. So, I hope those blades work.